forces have opened fire on protesters, with reports of between 20 and 100 people dead on a day of unprecedented protest against President Bashar al-Assad.
The scenes are unprecedented, day after day of protest. Dozens of protesters in this city have been killed.